good scrum by Taranaki. And a little planned move on here. It's Cameron linking up here with by Musso. And he's in the clear by Musso. Only Kerrigan to beat. He's in. Under the post. What a... It came from a solid scrum on Taranaki ball.
From the scrum, Jarman misses out the first five, straight to Megan, but Auckland were ready for it. But nice work there from Toloki. The Tongan loose forward is away, comes Taranaki against Shane McDonald, running in the open again there, hooker. Jarman clears it quickly, back inside to Megan, half gap here for Megan. He's got men outside of him, across to Lily, the fullback. Will they catch him? He's in.
What a try.
Also looking, in fact, he looks a little happier than Graham Henry.
Back at the scrum.
Cameron, this is out Megan, this is Drummond. Manu, cross to Bar, awful there without his headgear. One try today so far for Vimoso. Nice little pass back inside. They're only 10 metres short of the line. Here comes Taranaki again, storming back at Auckland, just like they did in the first half. Cameron again. Baptisms of fire. And yes, he's awarded the try. Quick one taken 10 metres back. Charge coming in from the Greek feet. Paul Graham, all 114 kilograms of him, makes another couple of yards. Flick back there. For Megan, Dan Megan.
While the ITM Cup permutations are many and varied, the we'll be right back.
trouble kicking early on in the game, and it sort of came right, so I was just happy to kick a few over and get the boys in front.
Talk me through that little box chip and Chase. Is that a nerve ring?
No,
how's your bum squeak?
Well, it was a snow, which is a box kick, so I went through it, or halfway through it. Shat myself when I saw someone there, heart dropped. Cramp in both hammies, gave me the race up pretty early, and then thank God Brady was there to cover with Jackson, and as soon as that was over, they took him off, and that was me.
How does that compare to your other Shield wins?
Oh, that's my last shot at it. I'm out.
Awesome.
Out of New Zealand shortly, so it's pretty emotional, and it's just real exciting to get one for Coops and the team.
You deserved it yourself.
Want a few of them?
Always good to win the Shield, mate, but that's pretty sweet. Winning for the Naki, been a part of that, and had a personal milestone in the Blazer game to go with it. I just can't wait to get back to Plymouth and share it with all the locals. It's fucking awesome.
Talk us through that line break from the kickoff, mate. Thought you were going to go all the way. What happened?
Yeah,
Drake Taylor.
Yeah,
cheeks.
No, mate, just like,
came our way, no one wanted
to take it. Gassed it,
boy. Ran into the big man at the end of number 8, though. He smoked it.
It's good, mate. It's bloody good. He's pretty special taking it back and playing at Yarrows next on the Sunday.
Awesome, mate.
Well played. A little milestone to stick in the tick off and say you did it. How does that feel?
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Pretty proud of that. Pretty proud of the boys. The boys really dug it in. That last scrum was tremendous.
Talk us through the last 5 minutes. How were your nerves?
Nerves were pretty calm. All my coaching staff around me. Like you guys. Leo was great to be there, wasn't
it? Oh, it was classic.
Very proud of the boys.
And from a board perspective, how does that measure?
Absolutely wrapped, and I had to beat the same besides Mrs. Cooper, and I can say that she didn't see the last 10. She's very nervous, but now a very proud woman, as she should be. So that was fantastic for the board, obviously.
Awesome. Well done, guys.
Hello, teammate, talk us through that last scrum. You're in the middle of it, mate.
Just stuck to our structure. Just drove straight through them. Destroyed them. Penalty.
Won the ball, won the game, won the penalty.
Took it out. Won the game.
Game over.
This is of the Taranaki players. They know the task has been achieved. A kick for touch, and they take the Ranfurly Shield home.
Beauty. How does that feel? Mate, that was an old wagon for the prize.
Mate, that was an amazing experience, mate.
Up the group.
Especially to come back here on Southland soil, mate, and just quite an emotional experience, Dougie. Very, very pleasing, mate.
And sensational. What do you think about the upcoming game? Have you given that any thought?
About the upcoming game?
Joy tonight, brother. Fuck, worry about Sunday tomorrow.
Well, obviously we can't get on the gas, mate, but got to recover well, and Hawks Bay will come to take it off, so we've got to play well.
We've got a pump day for the Naki. Big massive crowd at home.
Awesome.
Get everyone to come and march.
Awesome, mate. Enjoy. Just through that half-time spew, mate. Everybody's talking about up in the coach's box.
I got given one of those jowls from Millsy. I topped it and it came up as quick as I went down.
Alright,
so.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it's a bit stinky.
It was.
Some.
That was the scariest spot in my life. I've ever had to talk to you. It's ass.
Just a roller coaster of emotions. Good to see the boys bar up. Hopefully they'll get a chance to celebrate it properly soon. Awesome.
This is Doug B here. First of all, congratulations to the TenderLink Rugby Union. It was a pretty tough game, but came out at the end with the half-day. Congrats and Doug B all the way.